relationship between word, other words. Relation. So preposition means relation between nouns and the other words in the sentence. It is called preposition. So student, do you know how make this word tree? Preposition, first write tree plus add position.
Understood?
Now where is ball? The ball is near the box. The ball is near the box. So near is the preposition. It shows the position of ball. Where is ball? Okay. Near means nazdeek. Pass. Nazdeek. Okay. Now next is under. Now this is box. Now where is ball? Can you say? Ball is under the box. So under means niche. Kahan hai ball? Box ke niche. So this is the position of this ball. It shows the position of a thing under niche. Understood, student? Now next, behind. Now first I draw your ball. Okay, now this is box. Okay, this is box. Now can you see the ball? Only half portion you can see. See, behind, because ball is behind the box. Behind is piche. Where is ball? Behind. So behind is, behind is preposition. It shows the position of this ball. Where is ball? Ball is behind the box. Understood, student? Behind means piche. Piche. Okay. Now next, between. Signal. Now there are two box. How many box? Two box. Now where is ball? There are two balls. And this ball is between two box. This ball is between two box. Okay? Between. So between means which way? ये बॉल कहाँ है? दो बॉक्स के बीच में है. So it shows the position of ball. Understood, student? How to identify the position of this ball? Understood? Between means beach way. Beach way. Okay. So student, these all are the prepositions, position, verbs, pre, position. So I hope everyone understood all these prepositions, how to use. Okay.